we are starting to get more and more women that are bringing their daughters now. It's so good to see. It's preventative medicine. The first thing the mother says is they're terrible around their PMS symptoms. And the breasts are hurting them and they're irritable and I can't, it's just very difficult to be around my young girl at this time. So they bring them in, we do a salivary hormone test, check their estrogen, progesterone, testosterone, and DHEA, because we also want to rule out stuff like PCOS and stuff as this. But we this is an indication that most of the time we see a low progesterone. And what we do is we either give them botanicals or we give them a little bit progesterone cream, and it works wonders. I much prefer to use bioidentical estrogen and progesterone when I have to, I don't use a synthetic. So all that said, the estrogen dominance is big in the United States. The girls are coming in, mothers bringing the girls in over here so we can check that at an earlier age. It's great to see that. It's a preventative. Less girls on the birth control pill. So because that in itself is somewhat, well, it's not natural to be suppressing our ovarian function like that.